Let's welcome one of the stars of the election. He's a man who gave Boris Johnson a run for his money. Would you please welcome Count Binface? How are you awake?
I'm half knackered and half buzzing because, of course, I've just secured a wonderful 69 votes from the British people. Why wouldn't I be awake to celebrate that?
Look, Lord Buckethead, bit of a prick.
It's an interesting story, Adam, because, of course, I was Lord Buckethead in the 2017 general election.
Yes.
But I renounced my peerage, partly because I promised to abolish the Lords, and I'm a politician who actually keeps his promises.
Mm-hmm.
And partly because of an unpleasant battle on the planet copyright. Your planet continues to befuddle me.
What was it like standing on stage with Boris Johnson?
I did get to speak to the Prime Minister. I thought, at the election, how does one address Boris Johnson? So I used the only manner I know, Latin.
You spoke to him in Latin?
I did. I said, salve, Prime Minister, which is hello. And he chuckled and said salve in return. This is an exclusive for you. And then I said to him, absolutely, I said congratulations and we shook hands. And then I said to him in a question, I said, alia jacta est, which means the die is cast, Julius Caesar. And he laughed again and actually quite intimidatingly repeated the phrase, alia jacta est, the die is cast. And I think he was thinking, this guy with the bin, he knows his Latin.
Of all the sense that was spoken, how Binface is the man we missed out on.